Scores of residents who live in units owned by a social rental housing company marched through the CBD to the Western Cape Legislature. The company, Communique, owned about 3,300 rental units across Cape Town. One of the march organizers, Mpumelelo Makwana, says residents want housing security. Sixty-seven-year-old pensioner Linda Titi says she's had to move out of a retirement home in Reiterwacht after Communique apparently increased the rent. The group handed over a memorandum of grievances to the Provincial Human Settlements Department. EWN is still waiting on comment from Communique.